Hello students, in this question we have to tell about the output impedance